A US military fighter jet shot down a suspected Chinese spy balloon on Saturday, a week after it entered US airspace. The balloon was shot using a single AIM-9X supersonic heat-seeking air-to-air missile.